Good afternoon, children. Today we are going to study English. In English, we are going to study the letter. This is the cap letter K. Which letter? Cap letter K. This is the small letter K. What is the sound of K? K. What is the sound of K? K. K for kite. First letter K. Beginning with the K. K for kite. K-I-T-E. Kite. Pattam. K for king. King, Raja. First letter K. K-I-N-G, King. Next, K for Kangaroo. K-A-N-G-A-R-O-O. Kangaroo. First letter K. K for Kangaroo. Then K for Key. K-E-Y, Key. Key in the name, Thakur. Which letter is this? K. Capital K. Which letter is this? Small letter K. What is the sound of K? K. What is the sound of K? K. How to write K? Now we look at the board. First, standing line. Then, second line in the third line. First line in the second line. Then, second line in the third line. This is the cap letter K. First, standing line. Then top is the second line in the third line. Then cap letter K. Small letter K. First standing line, second line in the center like it. Center in the third line. This is a small letter K. First standing line, second line in the center like center in the third line. Then small letter K. K for king. K for kites. K for key. K for kangaroo. Kangaroo. This is the first letter K. First letter K. First letter K. First letter K. K-N-G, king. K-I-T-E, kite. K-E-Y, key. K-A-N-G-A-R-O-O, kangaroo. All of you read. First, after, right. Okay, children.